This is at my office actually. So I think Michigan in general is very nice for a wild animal to live, because people are protecting those wild animals. See, they are like friend each other with the bird. People in here, when they drive a car and there is a bird or duck or deer about to cross the street, they will just make a complete stop and wait for the animal to cross very patiently. So I think the wild animal in Michigan are happy. It's I bet it's much happier than the humans are in here. So this is my office complex. It's very quiet. This is lunchtime. So I work for this small company that supplies suspension for automotive. It's almost all the companies in this complex are related to auto industry, whether it's to Ford, GM, Chrysler, Nissan, Toyota, Honda, Audi. All the head office are in Michigan. Alright. Okay. So, well, this is particularly also quiet because today is June 19, 2020. We are in the mid of a pandemic, COVID-19, which will be probably memorized by the history. Economy is really bad. Government is just printing money. The value of the US dollar probably is like dropped like 30% or something. Alright, goodbye.